Summer is right around the corner, which means it's time for the glizzburger to make a comeback.
Pretty good.
I saw my buddy Jordan make this a year ago, didn't get to try it then, but had to try it now. Basically, you're gonna cut a hot dog open, stuff it with some ground beef, and season it up. I cooked these on my griddle at about 375 degrees until both sides developed a nice crust. Finally, I topped it with cheese until it melted before adding onto a hamburger bun with some of my favorite toppings.